Here we are at the Buffalo Exchange in Chicago, and Rose is like loving life. And over here, there's Missy. Hello, Missy. And Lexi. And it was really difficult to find a parking spot because it's really snowy down here. But we'll be back with some new outfits. Oh, I wasn't. So here's Missy picking her eyes. Hello, hello. Here Rose is getting ready to wear this outfit for the 4th of July parade. And then Lexi has the same kind. Smile, Lexi. It looks fantastic with the socks. I think the socks is the best part, don't you, Missy?
I do. Oh my gosh, Lex knows American.
Hey!
That's so awesome.
This shirt says it's all good in the hood. Yep, and so as you can tell, Rose is not all good in the hood. I don't need to turn it. So Missy's gonna wear this outfit and wear it to LA Dance Magic next, in 2 weekends. Kelly, you're gonna love it. Here we are. Getting ready to leave. See, Missy's checking out there. And we got Rose. We got this great bag. Says the Buffalo Exchange. Yep. And here we are. We're going to go to Umami Burger, something like that. Umami, Umami. And look at this hat.
No.
Had a burger that looked like meat, tasted like meat, but wasn't meat. It was amazing.
Okay, there's so many people. We're in such a cute area.
Oh. In the summer.
We're coming back. We're
coming back in the summer.
Oh, they have a Ragstock? Oh my God, it's huge.
There's a Ragstock, and you know how cool it is around here? Except there's no parking lots. None. No parking lots.
And it's cold. Anyway, we went to Umami Burger.
So it was really good.
And
I had like Brussels
can
sprouts.
You stop talking? We went to Umami Burger, and I got the Impossible Burger, which is like a burger that tastes like meat, but it's not meat. And it was really good, and it tasted just like meat. And yeah.